the viscoelasticity of the red blood cell under morphological change. The red blood cell is the blood's oxygen carrier. To transport it through some capillaries, the cell must be flexible to flow through the constricted regions. In such regions, the stress on the cell increases and stretching and elongation is observed. Modelization of such behavior fits a strain hardening model, demonstrating an increase in cell stiffness. Yet, such a model fails to accurately explain the retractation behavior until the resting state. To understand such a response, we look at the mechanical properties describing the viscous and elastic response of the cell. The red blood cell's viscoelastic properties are mainly defined by its complex membrane, composed of the lipid bilayer and a spectrin network. Under the approximation of a static network and a worm-like chain polymer model, the spectrins act like a combination of springs contracting under strain. The surface energy is also minimized through the rearrangement of the lattice. At high strain, the rearrangement time is too long and the stiffness increases. A better representation is the active network model, where the spectrin filaments dissociate through ATP-induced phosphorylation. The strain softening model obtained from such a representation gives a closer fit such that the cytoskeleton is able to relieve itself of all stresses. Such representations are primordial to further understand the dynamics and morphology of the red blood cell.